the piece that I am commissioned to paint here is going to be basically a trompe l'oeil experience, and that's a old-fashioned word, French word for tricks the eye. I'm going to paint a scene that makes you believe there's a hole in front of this creature here that I'm in front of. So I'm real excited about people not falling in the hole and following through the caterpillar that might have come from that hole.